Alright, I tried that once before and it didn't work. So anyhow, I'm going to go back to the book review. Here I am. I'm going to have a nice, hi everyone, how's everyone doing? Going to do a book review. And we'll start with The Broom of the System, David Foster Wallace. Yes, beautiful, wonderful, beautiful book. Love this piece. Just amazing, thoughtful, dense writing. And the only thing I can really tell you about it is that David Foster Wallace himself said that it was juvenilia. So that's number one. His first book, novel, I'd say, that he wrote. And then we have Infinite Jest, famous book. Everybody's heard about this one. Maybe not everybody, but you know what I mean. Great meta-fiction book. The thing I want to tell you about for me is I read through about maybe this much of it. Okay, so let's say up to about page 276. Alright, I read 276. No wonder, but anyhow, up to 276. I put it away for a while and read it. And I picked it up again. I thought for sure I was like three quarters way through the book because there's just so much in it. And it turned out that I was only this far. And so I read some more. I read the beginning a few times. Just really don't know how to get through it. But it's an amazing, amazing book. Recommend it. And bling. And so then we have the last one is The Pale King. And I haven't really got through this book yet either, but it's just a fantastic book as well. He wrote this after his death. I mean, he was writing this and then he died, and they they put it together for him. I can't tell you all the people or whatever, but it's a nice book. And there's one beautiful passage I was going to maybe read for a little bit here, so, because it's the one thing that always got me. It's like past the flannel plains and black top graphics and skylines of canted rust, and past the tobacco brown river overhung with sweeping trees and coins of sunlight through them on the water downriver, to the place beyond windbreak where untilled fills simber shrilly in the AM heat, shatter cane, lamb's quarter, cut grass, sawbriar, nutgrass, jimson weed, wild mint, dandelion, foxtail, muscadin, spine cabbage, goldenrod, creeping charlie, butterbur, nightshade, ragweed, wild oak, fetch, buttergrass, invagnate, volunteer beans, all heads gently nodding in the morning breeze. That's all I really want to do. And then I was going to do this song. This is like a that's it. Books, good books. All right.